Alright, welcome to another Lord's Bowl with your host, Lord Egg there, or Lord Cobra. So, if you go over here, you can see up here. You can see that I have 1,000,004 gems. Okay. So, it cost me... Okay, it cost me 60k. Okay, so we're gonna see how much. And you can see there's a bit going on about it too. That's the case.
Yep, it's building.
Wait, oh, that's all. Hell. Oh. That was train troops. So we're gonna do 100 spins here. Damn, that's the gribbling. And I got to the end. With only 8.
See, when you want to get to the other end for points, it will let you. You really need to get gems.
Then it will. What we got? So a lot of those things plays embers. Hopefully there's the two on the end. The queen bee and the
black bee.
It's gonna take me into free spins, I think. Yep. Huh. Or free roll, we call it. Of course, I only did one. Oh, I got the next free one. And I got the gremlin too on top of it. Sweet. Ever since I won, it doesn't want to give me all the lowest ones like it used to. That's really good. Oh, yeah. I need like 100 blaze of embers or something. All right, so I need 3 to get the black wing and 5 to get the queen bee. I got the queen bee. Ooh. Even though I need black wing more. Oh, Gremlin and a Queen Bee is training too. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. Oh. 3 or 4. Damn it, 6. Way past it. We'll get the free rolls. Oh, got it. 5 more to get the queen bee. Damn, short. Give me 1. Ooh, 1,000. Nice. Yeah, we're past the black wing, damn it. Queen B, 2 more. Oh my god, 6. Black Wing one. And I even passed. Question mark. Oh, I got a secret gremlin.